Pioneer has launched a new car navigation system that combines augmented reality, a dash cam with pattern recognition, and crowdsourcing. The company's new Cyber Navi product includes a heads-up display that swaps in for the sunshade on the ceiling of the car. The display uses a laser to project images so they appear to float about 3 meters in front of the car. The refresh rate is picked up by this video camera, but to the naked eye, it is only a slight flicker. The display can show instructions that hover over the road, or an overhead map of the area. The system also includes a built-in dashboard camera that it uses to constantly scan the road ahead. It keeps track of the car just in front, and can point out signs along the way, using the main screen on the dashboard. It can identify common signs, like crosswalks, stoplights, and speed limits. It also uses artificial reality to put cartoon balloons above landmarks, like restaurants and gas stations along the way. The system connects to Pioneer's servers using a 3G network, and can share pictures of street conditions taken by the dash cams in real time. Pictures are taken at pre-programmed locations, or drivers can specify their own locations. As the number of users increases, Pioneer hopes to build up a network that constantly adds images of street conditions across Japan. Pioneer is restructuring, and its navigation products are under pressure from smartphones. The company also sells a separate system that uses a phone for its processing and internet connection, allowing control through a screen on the dashboard. But that system is far less profitable. The smartphone system costs about 45,000 yen, or $450, versus 340,000 yen for Cyber Navi. Cyber Navi launched this month in Japan. Pioneer hopes to sell about 100,000 units a year. For IDG News Service in Tokyo, this is Jay Alabaster.